Hi everyone, my name is Asatam. Welcome back to my Miros H hardwall food. Just 3 hard levels and then I'm done. Maybe.
Now don't go just charging in there recklessly, kiddo.
That's Pope's killer, Merc.
Yeah, well, there might be more heat out there. It's too risky to try to get to the boat by foot. You'll be spotted for sure. There must be some way to slip in undercover.
So, I need it.
What's the holdup? I need to get this on the boat. Processing the paperwork. You'll be allowed through shortly.
Sounds like it's time for a little stowaway action, Faith. Quick, before it goes.
Jeez. The answer is... No, wait.
What the hell is in this boat anyway?
No idea. Could be munitions, I guess. Might be to do with this Project Icarus. Look, head straight for the deck if that's where you saw this guy. Once you found your killer, get some answers and get out fast. Lots of blue traffic in the area, so get ready for a fight.
The trial of Kate Connors is likely to take place in the next few hours. As usual, City Eye Channel News will be first on the scene with the results as soon as they're announced.
So moving, that means we can go.
What the?
Thank you. dare you? Coming closer. Thank you.
Drake says he's got a runner in your area. Says they reported a lot of activity on that boat. But he's seen what he thinks is your guy on the top deck. Should be a way through to the top deck above you, near car deck 6.
Are you serious? Wait. What if? Battle begins now.
Stay in cover and work your way towards them. Time to get some answers.
You. I heat sniper. I'm too to go there. Sniper.
Stay in cover and work your way towards them. Time to get some answers.
I can't win like that. Sniper is more evil.
Stay in cover and work your way towards them. Time to get some answers.
dare you? Him like that. Don't move. It's time to defeat you. You escape.
He's getting away.
Bottom.
Whoa.
Shit, too fast. I lost him.
Fucking. She's fucking fast. This time.
Cell? I tried to warn you off. I'm sorry. You've got to learn to let go, Faith. You remember? What you did with your family. The runners are screwed. Icarus is just
fucking
a
bitch.
I want to live, Faith, not just survive.
You don't deserve it.
Why Pope? His campaign was getting unexpected support, but he got stupid. Started making threats to the wrong people. High up people. He found out about Icarus, so they had you kill him. Him or me. Sorry about Kate. Didn't know she was your sis. Don't ask, Merc, okay?
Heard all I need to hear, kiddo.
Listen, Krieg says Kate's just been tried.
Already?
Wonders of the Swift Justice Program, huh?
They found her guilty, Faith.
Of course they did.
Convoy's taking her off to jail in less than an hour. Drake's organizing a rifle drop near the new CCC building. I'll keep you posted. Yeah. Get going.
For the East Coast City Web.
We're gonna have to relocate that drop. I'll get on to Krieg. See if you can lose him.
I can't see anything. God, red lights.
We're gonna have to relocate that drop. I'll get onto Krieg. See if you can lose him.
Where should I go?
Inside the CCC building. It's around the corner. Should give you a good view of Kate's convoy.
Yeah. Thank you.
Drake says Krieg's just stashed the rifle. It's at the top of the atrium you're about to reach.
No!
Dead, no!
Should be some kind of vent near you. Quick route to the sniper position. Convoy in your sights. Find a way of slowing it down. Try going for the engine. I'm gonna patch you into the CPF channel the convoy's using. Connors, convoy. What's your status? Over. Looking good. Route is clear.
Not today.
What's happening? Report! Report! Over! Shit! Too late. Go! They know where you are
down there.
Have time. Too clumsy. Too windy, old thing. Too many of them.
Move!
In this way.
Kate. Kate. Faith? Easy. Effie, I can't believe you've done all this.
You're my sister.
Take this. It's Merc. He's a friend. He'll guide you away from here. I'll lead the blues away. Come and find you later, okay?
Blues never give up.
Oh, God.
Oh.
Merc.
I couldn't stop them. They took Kate. I got some of the bastards, though.
Where'd they go?
I heard them mention the Shard.
The mayor's place? Let me get someone, a doctor.
It ain't gonna happen, Faith.
I'm sorry, Mark. I'm so sorry.
No, no sorries. Just don't let them win.
I won't, Mark. Promise.
Thanks, kiddo.
Kill those fuckers. This time I finished it. That's all for now. Subscribe and bye bye.